And this is the bed of Kaylea Titford.
What do you have to say, Mr. Titford?
Nothing.
How could you let that happen to your daughter? Do you have anything to say about your daughter, Kaylea?
I do not accept that either defendant has shown remorse that should count as significant mitigation. Alan Titford pleaded not guilty, and even to the author of the pre-sentence report, blamed his partner and even his daughter.